go back. Oh.
Sorry. So we grab a bit of meat. Also, I think oh, this is ready. Cool. This is not ready yet. We really need to increase our meat production, if you can say it like that, because otherwise we're going starve. Gonna starve. Seems they already got wood. This could be just enough. Probably need to go out and get myself a lot of weed. A lot of grass for animals. I think they might be going hungry at this point. Meat is okay. I'm gonna eat it later today. It's kind of dark here yet. What time is it? Almost 6 and still dark. Yeah, this is the winter for you. Too bad I use both spears. If I would use one, it would be already broken. I guess this will do. Damn it. He may kill my animals. Too deep. Yeah, that's not cool. Not getting any grass. So actually, I need to save grass for winter. Need not remember that. Oops. Okay, there is some grass around. Looks green, but I think. Okay, we do get it. pregnant. Don't want to kill small ones. Yeah, grass. I guess it would not hurt, just keep like a chest outside full with heaps of grass, of hay, how you say it. Otherwise deep winter and pieces. Really, so deep. I could just build a roof over something, and that would be the place I always get my grass from. I think pretty decent idea. You maybe can get it also in forest. So this fox is fat. Is low. I feel like I should kill Fox. She keep eating hares, rabbits. Kind of don't like it. Case, not a lot. Okay, Fox is here. Now we just need it not leave. And now we stab it to death. Not gonna get a lot. But I need that meat. I can't allow Fox eat all the rabbits. Let's check those holes. Huh? It melted. Fish? Looks like a rabbit got big. Male, good condition. Yoink. That may be enough for today. I think he ate it. This guy though is very weak. Minus 9? How did water? How did water become liquid? For now. Yeah, I needed to cut some trees, I forget about it. Need to go back. I don't want to cut those that are near my house. I feel like it's wrong. So let's cut, I don't know, these. Temporal storm. Temporal. Maybe cutting from the top of the hill. Tiny carcass. So, actually animals do die. Of course I can't know, maybe it didn't die by itself. Maybe it was killed by a wolf or something. I need more firewood, that's why I'm cutting. I feel like I will have to make coal quite soon. Seeds. Okay, I kind of feel like I should get some seeds. Oh, this is maple. Wasn't sure how maple look. What is that? Sandstone? Yoink. Just one seed. Alright. What is this? Rye. Okay, that's what I'm for here. Inventory is full though. Okay, I probably gonna break my axe. Good. I think leather is ready as well. Time to make armor. Time to become unstoppable. Full. Doesn't matter. Oh, he put some of them wrong way. That's cool. Oh, now it puts. I guess it puts always like that. Well, didn't put any more. Still, whatever, keep both. Okay, 3.8. Not ready. Now I need a lot of water, a lot, because I want to fill all of these. So we will have some running around. I wish I could just, without jumping, get in. Yeah, this door is very good. At least I can get water relatively fast. You know, I could just build here. Like that. Okay, stop whining. And like that. Oh, that's not enough though. Like, if I build something like this, can I reach it from the top? I hope I can. You can, nice. This is full. This is full. Now turning around is the longest part. But that's very efficient. I like it. This place would be a bit hard to reach from outside if I run from zombies, but possible. It's not unreachable. You just can't jump straight away. You need to jump here and then here. This is like collecting water. for winter. Oh. Well, it takes a strong body to get 300 liters. Is some work. Not everyone can do it. Full, 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 everything full. Let's fill that one. Maybe later I will build it longer. Oh, it is full. Oh, this is done. Nice. Still some lime left. 14 liters. Okay, now I need to make those oak things. Pine. Well, I hope I got some oak left. Didn't destroy it for wood. Yeah, there it is. So how it was, you add one log to each water. Will turn off 50 weeks after 24 hours. Okay, you need more than I thought. So I need 15. Would be nice to get a bit more oak. At least 20 pieces. And that's at least. Maple. Oh, good. Yeah, I think 15 pieces. No, but 20 pieces. Is alright. Got everything from one tree. Very efficient. I think I recounted. Overcounted. Damn it, I need more. Can I get real fast? Some small oak from the top of hill. Pine. Don't feel like fight wolf. Need something other. Oak. Okay, this is very big oak though. may not be enough. I wonder I didn't get any oak seed. Damn, it's getting dark. I don't have a lot of time. Didn't destroy it, but we needed 15 pieces. That is enough. Okay, let's go back. Which way is house? Here. Yeah, it's okay, you can get to it. All for tanning. What a life. I decided that I will have 3 weak tannins here and 3 strong tannins here. And then I will have just 4 lime barrels. Something like that. The door follows. Didn't. But I hear the winter noises. Just one left. I'm gonna leave it for now. Maybe tomorrow I will go. I still want to build foundation around everything. It's not like a lot. Just this wall. Could be more than I think. Maybe like 100 pieces or something. Metal parts. I would need to burn these. I think everything that has light absorption is useless. Also, what is in these? Low fertility soil, quite a lot. Packed dirt. Oh, we have a lot of packed dirt. Pieces. Nice. Granite cobblestone. I wanted to test one thing. Can you put other items in these? Because they're so big. You can. So, these are even better than anything else. Like, how many slots it has? 1, 2, 3, 4, 12 slots. How much has a chest? 16. Okay, chest has a bigger, so. Would be nice to build chest, but still. If I don't want to use chest, just make those. They need like nothing. Chest needs some hard things like... what these nails and strips. Boards require saw, which I have, but still. Cupronickel. What's next? Copper? I hope so. Yeah, so you can make them from copper. Nails and strips. Actually, that's what I want to do now. Let's do it. So we turn it on. Is it? Okay. Tanks. Do I have a hammer with me? I do. Nails and strips. Okay. There is a chance that I can make a lot of them. Probably not just for one chest. This house starts to look very nice, very livable. I think maybe I built too much tanning. Look how much I want to tan. 9 barrels of tanning liquid. Arrowhead, axe head, palks, chisel, cottle section, cleaver, that's like, I don't know, nails and strips. Yeah, I don't know how much you use. They kind of, I guess I will try with 4, see how much. Oh, I see. I couldn't understand what's going on. Rotate. Yeah, okay. F. I see. Oh, you can't. Okay, it actually takes some brain to do it. So this one I need to push up. These two I need to push down. So I have one here, here. Need one more. Almost done. Nails and strips, 4 pieces from one. Pretty nice. We can put that back down this. We can also put back down this. We can remove this. Go away. And now we can make some chest. What the fuck? Bookshelf. Light absorption. Yucks. Oh, too hot. Well, I guess I do need those tongs yet. Check. More. Should I build 4? Or should I leave it for... Yeah, I think I will leave it, actually. Because I'm not sure... Do I want to use more metal? Also, these fucking slabs there. Oh, that's not that. That's food. Damn, we're running out of food real fast. We have, like, enough for one day. I would like to combine, actually, to put in the corner like giant chest. Would be nice. Oh my god, so beautiful. I just need to put everything I have so it grabs from the ground and then I can sort things later on. This is amazing. Last something decent. Yeah, maybe I should leave that slab. I don't know. Okay, that is for seeds. I may leave that chest. I kind of used to put seeds here. But actually, it's not that important. I may put them any place. Pine. Okay. That's oak. That's no pine. Okay. Oh, I forget to change the ground for these. Can you break them? I wonder, can you break it because it's double? Actually, I feel like you could break in this game. Always. Shovel, shovel, nice. Okay. Pack of dirt. I guess I don't have anywhere. At least I don't see it. So one chest here. Maybe double chest in the corner would be nice, but where should I put those reeds? Those seeds. Probably not here. I guess we leave it as it was. Seeds go here in small one. Like it's enough for now at least. Here I could put anything. Still have one chest though. Maybe I will keep one reed chest for some stupid things like blocks. Yeah, it doesn't work. These slabs are dumb. It would be even be better to put it on top. Like, oh, looks ugly. But still storage. This is cool. Okay, so this is gonna be chest for blocks. I hope I can fit everything there. Probably not. Too high variety. I could grab one more. I think I need small chest for leather. not gonna fit. Probably need something else for wood. Yeah, that's kinda dumb. That's for leather. Although leather, I could store here as well. Don't want to go there all the time though. I guess leather and lime could be stored together. Because they used for same purpose. Kinda. Small. Prepared. Scraped, scraped, but not prepared. And this is raw. Okay. Why have a lead here? Maybe I should put all the building blocks in big one. Because it's hard to store them. Yeah, that's nice. Nice idea. Grab everything. I will probably remake. I think I should put ore. I don't know, here maybe, where I melt it. Just one little chest for ore. Yeah, I really need to make some order here. Cobblestone stairs. May have used that in that room. Okay, this requires a lot of work. You take that. So we could put one chest. Maybe just here? I don't like that I need to walk over it to get to the room though. So maybe just here? I could put ore in it and all the smelting stuff. Not big enough though. Everything. crucibles. I do not know how these work yet. Okay, this video is extremely long. I think I'm gonna end now. See you.